J'aime à penser que les entrepreneurs et les artistes ont un point commun essentiel, la capacité de transformer une idée en réalité. Ici comme ailleurs, tout est affaire de rencontre. Voilà bien ce que la World Art Foundation veut induire, rendre chacun plus accessible et son action plus compréhensible, pour que les fondations et les artistes puissent rendre l'invisible visible, comme l'a si joliment formulé mon compatriote Paul Klee.
As owner of a foundation, we know the issues: the management of the place, the mounting of exhibitions, the dissemination of works, the reception of the public, its international recognition. We have created World Art Foundations as a place of exchange between foundations whose number continues to grow worldwide. By its presence on the web, the site also works as a soundbox of their action to the international art public, informing them of their most immediate topicality. Already, the World Art Foundation has allowed us to interview some founders, collectors, artists, and enlightened minds, resulting in beautiful meetings. Through our website, we share with you their wealth of experience and personal vision. The site will be enriched over time with each of these dialogues.